He came, saw, even stayed a while, but he didn't conquer. Yet this strapping Norse captain will forever be remembered for this newfound land that passed him by. Leif Ericson on Biography, as Great Explorers Week continues now on A&E.
I'm Jack Perkins. Welcome to Biography here on A&E. 500 years before Columbus, a young Viking named Leif Ericson sailed the North Atlantic seas from Greenland to a place he called Vinland. Today, Vinland is part of Newfoundland, Canada. So it can be argued that it was really Leif Ericson, not Christopher Columbus, who led the first expedition of Europeans to North America. So why has Leif Ericson spent the last five centuries languishing in Columbus's shadow? Biography looks at the life of one of the unsung heroes of exploration, Leif Ericson.
They made ready to leave and sailed away. Leif named the country after its natural qualities and called it Vinland. The Greenlander saga.
The Vikings had a very good tradition for traveling at sea and for colonizing the rest of the North Atlantic. And for them, it wasn't really a big jump from Greenland to America, to North America. They would have known it was land out there.
Leif Ericson, being the son of Eric the Red, becomes the most important person, perhaps, of the Vinland sagas and the discovery of Vinland. And it's he who gives name to these areas. And by doing that, he actually lays a formal claim to those territories for himself, for his father, and his family.
Leif was probably motivated by the same thing that motivated his father. This idea of going out and finding something, receiving great fame, becoming important.
Leif Ericson was tall and strong and very impressive in appearance. He was a shrewd man and always moderate in his behavior. The Greenlander's saga.
There's a lot of truth in the sagas, but they're far more like historical novels than they are like a precise history of exact events. But even with all this inflation, it's still sure that someone named Leif Ericson did live, and someone named Leif Ericson did play some role in that exploration of Vinland.
Leif understood that what he had done and the kind of life he lived probably would have been passed on. Leif would have felt confident that his reputation would have been positive, and that's where he gains immortality.